this river and just wiped out their house because there's no house here anymore. Just think of the history that was here. Yep, confirmed. No house here. Just barren land. But it's nice. All woods now. It went back to nature. Okay. That's enough time of reminiscing. I think I got something. It's pretty good, pretty good. Oh, whoa! Holy is it still on? Yeah, it's coming in, it's coming in. What is this? What is this? Oh, Jesus. I need to get my net. Whew. I think it's a beautiful smallie. Beautiful smallie. Sorry, I'm shaking. I am shaking. Yeah. Wow, you are heavy. You're a beauty. Let's see, where are you hooked? Oh, shit. I'm losing the lure inside his mouth. At least the worm. Oh, whoa, that was weird. I just pushed it once with the pliers and then I thought he was going to swallow it. Where's the measurements? Oh, you are heavy. You are 3 pounds. 3 pounds smallie. Let's see how big you are. Oh, yeah. 17 and a half inches. 17 and a half inches. Oh, God. Oh, he's still jumping around. Jump. Look at that. I gotta get into the sun so you can see this a little better. So I can see it a little bit better. It's the last weekend of summer. I was getting very depressed because a couple of hours had passed and it was just like nothing. I just wasn't getting anything except maybe some small bites. And then there it goes. First it was a light bite, then I pulled a little more. The rod just bent like crazy. But damn, I got this nice smallie. Beautiful, beautiful smallie. 17 and a half inches. And it's 3 pounds. What a way to end the summer. Thanks for listening to me. And thanks for joining me. So, please subscribe, please like, and we'll see you next time.
Nursed you to health. You're dark color now, just like all the other cicadas. Be free. Go find a mate.